back here. I'm gonna get the camera so good. Playing GTA. Can I
hit him?
I can't believe you've done this.
Look at my good parking. Isn't it awesome? Awesomeness.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, chat queens. Hey, hi, Layla. You got me. Get me on your bike.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, sportscar. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's what I was playing for, son.
Kian, don't do that. You're going to break the door.
I saw that die on there. So it's being.
I'm going to move with him.
Okay, then.
Wait, how can a guy be a lesbian?
I guess it just is.
Because if a guy's a lesbian, that means he dates girls, which means he's fine.
Lesbian means going girl, like girl.
I know. But if it's a boy, and
it's
then
gay.
That would mean it would be a girl. Yeah, gay is a better word. A lesbian's like a different word. You can't use that.
A lesbian is gay for girls.
Yeah.
Oh my god, people! Watch out! Beep. Okay, no supercars today. I'm just in drop
mode. Okay, leave them open.
No!
Leave them open.
Bye!
Papa doesn't want you messing with these.
Cover Monte! Okay, I gotta show the cops then. What's my waypoint at anyway? Well, yeah, that's for the like Vinewood Boulevard. Which is with an awesome sports car.
Leave those open.
All you want to play is Michael, but I have to go back in the game to play Michael, which I know how to play.
Michael!
Turn
light! Open those! Open them!
Turn light!
Open those, buddy.
Turn light! Ooh! Turn forward because
it's
a Lamborghini. Turn forward because it's a Lamborghini. Turn forward. Oh, there's a pack of motorcycles. Yeah, here. Alright, this is here. Why is there a pack of motorcycles? I mean, really, why is there a pack of motorcycles? Why is there a pack of motorcycles?
Whoa, wheels. That is a lot of motorcycles.
This is the red carpet when you're doing like one of the missions. Yeah, they have like the cool cars here. Let's see.
Yeah, let's see.
Some of the big cars. Well, I mean, they're not good.
Go get the cops out of your shop. Make this interesting.
Or I could go in director's mode where I can be in civilian and kill people a lot.
I don't care what you do.
Does it involve killing? Because I like to kill.
Yeah, kill. Kill.
I'll kill him with the middle fingers. Here comes Johnny. Johnny killed a vehicle. If I had, like, on the bullets, but I can go to the store and get some. So I'll get him this Lamborghini.
That's not a Lamborghini.
Oh, I can steal from the place right here. They have good cars sometimes.
You know that's not a Lamborghini, right?
Dude, it was a joke. I know, I'm not going to pay for it. I'm just going to steal one of the cars. Sometimes they have very good cars. Sometimes it's like kind of possible, but sometimes they have the way a Lamborghini or the Zentro or something like that. I have the Zentro. I can play in director's mode, but... Let me just, what was I gonna do?
I don't know what you were gonna do.
Okay, I got in this vehicle and I was gonna play director's mode. No, wait, I was going to the gun store.
Yeah, sure.
Gun store's right there. Even though in director's mode you can get unlimited ammo, so let's just go to director's mode. Contacts, acting up. Yeah, meet. Dude! God, get out of your dumb vehicle. You can be anybody in the game.
Anybody?
Yeah.
Anybody?
Yeah.
So I can be myself?
I mean, like, anybody that you know in the game.
Oh, so I can be,
Trevor?
That weird girl? That Trevor's wife?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Trevor's wife? Oh, they're posting that, he is in drugs or something, where he has to get that van.
Yeah.
That has the stuff in it.
Yeah.
Okay, let me go then. Back doors. Door kick. goes. Is this the person? No, it's not.
I don't care. Just pick someone.
That's. Who's that? I don't know, I even know that guy.
Should pick that.
I'll pick Devin because he looks very strong.
You should pick that fat girl.
No, fat girls are ugly. It's mean. Don't be mean. Spit. Where's my... Oh, crap. I got the cops on me. Let's get the cops off me.
What?
Disabled.
What?
Instability.
What?
I want instability on, and I want... to be like...
baby in the house.
See, I got limited ammo in this game. Let's pause the game.
That's great.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Pussies. It works on your game, on your GTA 2. All you have to do is go to contacts, and it'll say acting up. Or you can go to, I forget how else it goes. I don't know. Let's just grab this. Wait, let me show you my mind.
I don't even know where the GTA is at my house. I'll have to go through all my discs and stuff.
Let's just run my Central. That's the only car most of you like, because it looks so cool, and it looks so fast. Let's get out of this place.
Maybe I'll make a gameplay on GTA tonight.
Maybe you like this vehicle or not?
Yeah, sure, it's pretty cool. It's purple. I definitely like the back, like those skeletons right here. Oh, wait, right here.
Oh, yeah.
I like those.
I can get any type of gun. Like, I can get... These are my favorite guns. I'm going to put them on.
At 8 minutes, I'm
going to... These are my favorite things. This is one of my favorite because it looks so cool.
Yeah, that is really
fast. And this one has advanced scope, which makes it longer. Let's shoot that guy down. Wow, why are they going so fast?
Shoot him. Oh, you got him. Now shoot him again, just in case. Or not.
Trust me, I want him over with my awesome Zentral. I got, like, a lot of cool guns. And I got a lot of cool vehicles. I got, like, most of the vehicles that are pretty cool. I got the Addle. I'll show you that, my Addle. This is my Addle.
Whoa. That looks so cool. I definitely like the green in there.
And this, if you like the green, you might like this.
Oh, green car. Ooh, dang.
Let me go put a spoiler on it. It might look better, but I have to get off this. And here's my Sand King.
Oh, man, those cars are nice.
Here's just my line take called the Robin attack stuff.
Oh, you should get in your cargo bob.
Here's my Sarge. Let me show you my Sarge, though. It's just a random vehicle I upgraded for some reason. Doesn't look ugly. And here's my police cruiser because I just want to be cool and be a police officer. Here's my Informus, which looks super ugly.
I like the back, but the front is kind of skinny and weird.
Yeah, I know. This is my Dubster 6x6. I didn't get any time to update it. Here's my Flexor. I just wanted a sports car to drive around.
That one's nice too. Really
here's my
good.
Mesa, which is just a random car that I got from the game. And it looks ugly. Now let's go to my attack vehicles. Which one do you want?
Cargo Bob. Go to Cargo Bob. Cargo Bob is beast. I love Cargo Bob. Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah, yeah.
I don't think you can upgrade it because it's a modded vehicle. Anyway, everybody knows that this is a modded vehicle, isn't it?
I don't know.
Modded vehicle, I mean, like, it has, like, certain stuff on it. My friend says there's a certain thing on a vehicle in the game, which I don't really know. But I'll take it to my garage and just upgrade it and see if it's on you. If it's not, I'll be very pissed. Then I can turn back to off-directors.
Are you having troubles with the cargo bob?
Yeah, it's fucking impossible. It goes.
Good job.
Let's head to Franklin's house because...
Oh, you stole a car.
Let me look around. Oh, there it is.
At 10 minutes, I'm going to... Well, I'll give it 11.
And this
vehicle. Oh, you stole the car.
I'm pretty sure this is the vehicle, too.
It's orange.
Yeah, it's orange.
Yeah.
Looks ugly.
So?
I don't really care about it.
Looks like a fast card.
It's not really. You have to upgrade it just a little bit, then it'll be a little bit faster. This is a new call anyway, isn't it? It's a new call I get, like, just made, and I'm about to die. Well, I won't die because I put invincibility on, so I can jump out of this vehicle, and I don't want it.
Yeah, you can go ahead and go to your house. I'm gonna
pause it.
Yeah, I'm gonna pause it.
I'm gonna make him do it.
Oh, goodness. Yeah, you're in the. Dang. Shoot people. End it off with shooting people. Okay. Shoot everyone.